Hello viewers, welcome to Bright Iwilodai TV. My name is Antonia Luchi and we're going to be treating a topic concerning the season of love that has been in the air. Saint Valentine died for love and we want to find out from people if they can actually die for love for their dates or probably for the wife they are going to get married to. Don't go nowhere as we go around to find out from people their views on this topic. Thank you. Do you have a vow?
No.
Why?
Because I don't have anyone, as in I don't have a girlfriend, so I don't have a vow.
This is a season of love, you know.
Yes, I know.
And Saint Val died for love.
That one as in Val, me, I cannot.
So you're telling me that you cannot die for your love?
No, I cannot. I can't die for anyone, no. I can only die for myself. As in when God says it's my time to die, I will die. But to die for somebody else, no, I can't.
You can't die for your dates?
I cannot.
You can't die for your wife?
I cannot.
Your own wife?
If you die for your wife now, eventually she will marry another person, so it's of no use. Okay, the thing is, let my wife die for me, but me, I cannot die for her. Finish.
So that means you don't love her enough
for
her to be your wife.
Wait, love is not about dying. You know, we want to come back to love is about dying.
But there are some things that might happen or may need that. It's actually your wife goes or you go.
She go now. At least she go leave me my state because me, I never even want that. But you see me dying for her is impossible.
Yes, I can die for my girl.
Wow, are you serious?
Alright.
So you love the person so much that you can die for her?
Yes, of course. I can die for her because she meant so much to me. You understand that? Val is a gift of the once in a year and once in a lifetime. Because that person is your life partner, isn't it? You can sacrifice for your life partner. True of course.
It's true.
That's great.
It's true. So if eventually you get married or maybe something happened along the way, maybe your wife fell sick or you need to do something to just save her life, so you can't die for your wife?
Jesus Christ. I'm trying to save a life. I'm not trying to die again. If I die, nobody is going to save that life.
So if actually maybe there is a fire in the house and your wife is in there and you need to save her, you can't go in and do something about it?
I can go in and bring her out. I won't be there to die again.
No, Saint Val died for love, for us, for everyone. We want to know, can you die for your vow?
Is it for the person I love?
Yes, for the person you love.
Obviously, no.
Why?
Because we have different features to come into the world. Like, the person has his own keys, and I have my own keys. In terms of love, since the person don't want it, and me equally, it hurts, I know it hurts, but I can't die for it. I'll go and find another person.
Okay, can you die for your date?
Actually, no.
No? Okay,
because
but eventually you still get married, right?
Yes, if I get married, that one is another issue. And even during the marriage, if the girl now start misbehaving, I'll not die for her. She's not the only one in the world at all.
Are you serious? Your wife?
My wife, I can't die for her.
Seriously?
No, kidding. I'm serious, man.
So if there is anything that needs you, like maybe you have to prove your love to her, that you love her, you can't do
it. Dying. If dying is the act of proving my love, then there is no need of marriage again.
Can you actually die for your vow?
No. Why? How will I die? If I should die, the person will move on with another Valentine and find another person. So there's no reason for me to die for the love. I should live and feel all the Valentine and do all the Valentine with the person.
When you fall in love with that person, can you actually die for the person?
No, I can still fall in love again.
Are you serious?
Yes. So I can't die for anyone, no.
Okay, what of your husband?
No. I can't die for my husband, though. I can't die.
Why?
If I should die for my husband, then what's the essence of this world, the happiness of this world is too sweet to die for someone now. It's sick of it. Can you die for me too? He cannot die for me too. Do you understand? I have to stay alive and take care of my children and take care of my things. All the things that I've been suffering, like all the things I've been suffering in school, I have to stay and take care of all of this. I can't die for my husband.
You have a vow, right?
Yes.
Wow. So can you die for your vow?
Yes, no.
Are you serious? No,
because I'm serious.
That means you really love this person.
Yes.
Wow, wow. So tell me, why do you love him so much?
Because he's kind and caring. I know how to love somebody, so that's why I love him.
I wish I had someone like him too. Can you share with me? Maybe just for that 14th.
No.
No, do you have a vow?
Not really, I don't have a vow.
Why?
Well, I don't want to. Yeah, I don't want to.
So you don't have someone you love, someone you care for?
Maybe that one in the past, not now really. I'll just stop the stuff.
It should break your heart.
Many times, not the issue, but many times.
Yeah. Wow. Okay, do you have a date?
No, for now, I don't have a date for now.
What if eventually you still in the, which I know you still get married, can you die for your wife?
No, can't die for my wife. Depending on the case, sure. But for now, I can't really tell you yes, I can or no. No, I don't think I can.
Are you serious?
It depends.
So if there is actually maybe she's sick or maybe she's in a fire outbreak that needs your help, your assistance, and instead of her being the one to go, you can't go for her.
That's why I told you it depends on that. I can do that one. I can't stand allow her to go inside a fire drill or something like that. I can do that one for just on a normal saying, asking me to die for her to live. I can do that one. But that one is quite different.
Okay, what if eventually you get married? Maybe something happens, your wife is sick, she needs your help. Can you go for her? Or maybe she's in a fire outbreak. Are you gonna die for her?
Why not? As long as she's my wife and she's the mother of my kids, why won't I die for her?
This is wonderful.
I'll even anything that they say I should give to her, I'll give everything, even my heart, I'll even give it to her. As long as she's my wife and she's the mother of my kids. Simple, full stop.
Wow. Do you have a vow?
Yeah.
Wow. So can you die for your vow?
Actually, no, I can't.
Why? Why?
Why would I die for him?
Well, you love him and he loves you.
But that doesn't mean that I should die for someone because I love him.
Are you serious? So, what of your dates? Can you die for your date as well?
Yeah.
Okay, you can. What if you get married and something happens? Your husband, can you die for him?
Yeah, I can die for my husband.
Why?
Because he's my husband. We are one. I can die for him.
So, okay, you can die for your husband, you can die for your date, but you cannot die for your vow.
Exactly.
Are you serious?
Well, actually, this Valentine is for those that has people to die for. You understand? Not somebody like me that counterfeits. I don't have anybody to die for. And I'm not ready to die for anybody. Please, I'm out of this. I beg.
Okay, I understand. Can you die for your dates?
Dates?
Yes.
Well, if I say yes, it's a lie. I have to say no because I can't die for anybody.
Like, die for my very dates. So, can you die for
no.
Are you serious?
Like, seriously. You said it's real death, right?
Of course.
I know there's sacrifice on love, not dying for... No, I can't.
Okay, can you die for your date?
A death should be the same thing now, but I can't.
You can't. Okay. Can you die for your husband? Your husband.
There should be 50-50. Maybe kidney something, but not three deaths. No, I can't.
Can you imagine?
I can't. No.
Why are you so afraid of
death?
Oh, wonderful. Are you serious?
I can't even kill a mosquito for love. Not to talk of dying for love. Thank you.
Okay, can you die for your wife?
My wife. It depends. It depends the type of death we are talking about. You can't tell me to take a bullet for another person. If you commit a crime and they shoot you, die you are dead. There are certain things you cannot do because of love. Forget all these fallacy, people are just camouflaging. In reality, there are things you can't die for love. That is just a fallacy.
It depends anyway. You know, we women, we are the most important in the family, you understand? We need to take care of the kids. We need to, you know, do some certain things. So, in that case, he should go. I will stay and take care of my kids.
Are you serious? For him?
No, I can't.
So you can't die for love? Thank you very much.
Wow. You have a vow. I have. Wow.
So, can you tell us, can you die for your vow?
My vow, I can.
You can? Why?
Because he cherished me so much and he really loved me.
Wow. So you can actually die for the person you love?
Wow. Yes, I can.
Yes. So can you die for your vow like Saint Valentine?
Yes, I can.
Why?
Because I love him so much and I know that he loves me too.
Oh, wow. So that means there is so much love between the two of you.
Yes.
Wow. Thank you very much.